The Beijing 2022 Winter Games is building on the legacies of the 2008 Games for sport development and venues, the territory and the people. Beijing 2008 has led to a significant growth in sport participation and sporting success. Even today, the young generation is still being inspired by the games.
So I think this year, better than 10 years ago,
奥运会举办的地方再来一次铁人三项赛，让更多的孩子参与其中，去感受体育的魅力，去了解体育的文化。所以这也是为什么鼓励我们这个团队今年在这个地方再办一次。很少有城市能获得像北京这样举办两次奥运会的机会，我觉得这对我来说是起到了很好的促进作用，能让我加快进行体育的运动。
Beijing 2022 aims to encourage 300 million people to discover and engage with winter sports.
我们能够意识到，2022年之后，那中国的这个冰雪事业的发展，冰雪事业的这个平民化，然后大众参与，大众参与度能够持一个直线上升的一种态势。
The Beijing 2008 Olympic Park is still being actively used today. For the 2022 Winter Olympic Games, 7 of the Beijing 2008 venues will be reused, including the Water Cube, transformed into the curling center for the Winter Games.
这样呢，在冬奥会之后，我们会在春天、夏天、秋天恢复游泳比赛的功能，而在冬天呢，可以再次转换成冰场。
But it's not just the Olympic Park. The former Shugang Industrial Park, which was shut down before the 2008 Games, has been redeveloped into state-of-the-art offices and training centers.
会帮助我们，可能我觉得是在从训练方面会帮助我们提高一些成绩。然后我们也会，就像我刚才说的，无论是场馆设施也好，包括算是顶级的训练场馆吧，我觉得是这样的。
然后所有的环境设施也非常好，那其实这个对我的帮助和提高也非常大。The
Shugang Park will also host the Big Air in 2022 and become a new public space beyond the games. Beijing 2008 was the catalyst for various infrastructure projects that benefited the people of Beijing and beyond. Beijing 2022 is further improving the connection between Beijing and the province to the rest of the world. Beijing 2022 will also build on the 2008 sustainability plan.
所以要确保我们2022年的整个的冬奥会，我们要做到低碳、绿色、可持续。
The Beijing Olympic Forest Park was built for the 2008 Games. It's now been transformed into the largest park in Beijing. Beijing 2022 also has a mission to promote winter sport in rural areas in order to strengthen the ice and snow sports economy in the region.
但是这两年呢，我发现因为冬奥申办成功之后， 我们对冰雪的这种激情更热爱了。我觉得其实一个冬奥会能拉动当地的经济，能让我们的交通更便利。
Beijing 2008 boosted skills development for over 20,000 people. Beijing 2022 is already creating new opportunities to transfer these skills.
但是呢，08年奥运会的经验使我现在呢充满自信的来做好2022年的市场开发工作。
2007年的时候，我被派到了咱们那个北京奥组委，作为那个媒体运行部的一名赛事实习生。我现在呢是石景山区的一名公务人员，觉得实际上我还是在为我们的奥运会进一步做贡献。Since
2008, 400,000 primary and middle school students have been inspired by the Olympic education programs. Beijing 2022 is providing more opportunities for the young to volunteer and learn more about sport and culture.
帮助小孩子们 成长越来越强壮，思想越来越健康。我非常期待，真的能去2022年冬奥会上当一名志愿者。Beijing
2008 has left lasting benefits that are being enhanced for Beijing 2022. growing sport in China and contributing to the development of Beijing and its inhabitants.